I would rate it 8.5 to 9. Course content will be 9. One more suggestion will be like we didn't implement Atmos as code we went. You can actually mail it to us, or like there should be something like we can, when we practice. Actually, we are beginning to code in that area, so there will be time where we won't be able to get solution of many of the programs. So if you get a list of those programs, it will be awesome. Okay, Himanshu Kaushik sir was our faculty. We started off with the career plans, what we can have in future, and then we started off with the basic C. Like the basic concept of the C, which we generally neglect and just go on with the main core programming. And those were really important concepts, and we can use them in our program. Then we started with the linked list, which is another important section of coding, which is generally asked in the main product-based companies and all. So we covered that. After that, we went with the algorithms, time complexity, space complexity. Then we have seen the sorting techniques, and today we ended with hashing. And overall, the explanation was amazing, and the doubts were also cleared. Like few of the topics were left, but we'll cover in that YouTube thing. And the overall experience was amazing. Sir, you are being a phenomenal faculty. I'll give you 10. Thank you, sir.